Enough of your whimper. You want to defend yourself, then train.
This defense is not get anywhere near.
Ribbons suffocate boulders. Till peace comes at last.
Then killed him. The old man who took care of the monkeys.
Where did this happen?
The old camp overlooking Saruiwa. They're rounding up all the animals there. Who knows for what?
Find shelter. I'll look into it. My mother loved the deer, honored them. I'll play one of her songs for them. My mother would sit us down by deer like these and have me recite poems from Kokinshu for them. I struggled. Whenever I faltered, she would pick up right where I left off. She knew it all by heart.
You're no samurai, climbing around like a monkey. Your path leads to madness and death.
We'll take back your castle, Uncle. And destroy the Mongols. As honorable a samurai.
This has to end. Good, Kage.
Here, the two samurai.
You were broken long ago. Without me to guide you, your soul is doomed to wander the lower world. So weak and frail. Your weapons, useless.
tell your shaman I won't kneel and I won't drink your damn poison, whatever it is. I've heard what she does to people.
Soon.
Who'd have guessed? Saved by a samurai.
Are you Minato?
Who's asking?
A ronin looking for some long-lost armor. I hear you used to sail on the Black Hanriku.
Shh! Quiet! He'll hear you.
So you believe the stories?
Some nights, I feel Riku watching me. I can hear his pet monkey sucking marrow from bones. I know it sounds crazy, but I swear those filthy monkeys are watching us.
Do you remember anything about the night of the mutiny? Anything that could help me find his final resting place?
We were anchored just off the northeastern shore. There was something under the water. Something glowing.
The moon's reflection?
Moon wasn't out that night.
Glowing water. It's not much, but it will have to do. Hard to see glowing water by the light of day. I could rest until nightfall at Minato's camp.
Do yourself a favor. Forget the armor.
Negium Harsinta, huh?
Thank you.
water. Riku was blinded. Maybe he saw just enough to follow the light, or his pet monkey did. best sucker here.
Breath of sake. Go get some from the men.
Yes, father. You all seem in good spirits. Congratulations on today's victory.
The credit belongs to your father.
The raiders call your father the Butcher.
A fitting title for a legend.
I strive to honor his example. Now, if you'll excuse me, my father requests more sake.
Ah, take this. The raiders don't need it anymore. They're dead.
Brought the sake, father.
Good. Sit. Drink to victory.
Shouldn't we be celebrating with the men?
The Lord must set boundaries between himself and his followers.
Why?
Familiarity breeds a lack of discipline.
But they lay down their lives for you.
And it is their duty to do so. Without question. As it is mine to obey my Jito. Your mother and I discussed such matters often. I relied greatly on her counsel.
I wish I remembered her better.
Choco had clever insight, deep compassion. Losing her was like losing the best part of me.
This flute was hers. It's all I have of her.
Let's hear it, then. Please, play it.
That night was the first time you asked to hear me play. First time I felt like your son.